Yeah, hello boys and girls, Heavily Gamer here, baby, in the flesh. And welcome back for more Dark Souls Remastered, people. Yes, here I am, where I left off in the last episode. As you can see, I changed my armor to not be so fucking heavy. Yes, let's proceed further, people, with the next boss battle, people. Yes, in the last episode I jumped in that fucking abyss and I fucking died like a fucking bitch. But you need one ring to not fucking die when you jump in that fucking shit. I'm gonna show you right now the ring. Covenant of Artorias ring, people. Traverse abyss, people. Yeah, I was such a fucking stupid motherfucking bitch, man. So for the moment, let's change back to my badass armor, people, that I was wearing before. Yes, I'm still here on my desk drinking my beers, all that good stuff. It's so fucking late at night. I don't want to fucking end the night without killing this motherfucking bitch. Change back the ring. Once I'm gonna traverse that fucking fog, I'm gonna put back the ring, people. Havel's ring. Let's motherfucking go, baby. Yes, if you enjoy the video, you know what to do to show me some love down below by pressing those buttons. Like the video, share it with your friends, favorite. Subscribe if you are not a subscriber, all that good stuff. Also hit the bell to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna release a new video. Yes, this is my final try for the night, people, with this boss. If I'm not gonna succeed, I'm gonna proceed further tomorrow when I'm gonna get sober, people. Yes. Yes, I drink this one. I have left 10 motherfucking liters of beer today, so yes. Cheers, people, let me take a sip. Let's get fucking stronger, baby, let's fucking do this mess. Yes, I was dying and dying and dying like a fucking bitch. Not knowing what the fuck I have to do, man, but I searched on Google and I saw a post, you have to have, you must have a fucking ring to jump in that fucking hole and not fucking die, so yes. You need that fucking ring to fucking proceed to the boss, people. Oh my god, I'm so fucking busy, dude. Hope you're gonna fucking make it, man. Let me close this fucking light here, man. I'm not using the goddamn face cam. Let me get close this motherfucking microphone to my mouth. Hope you can fucking hear me loud and crisp. I'm not gonna get fucking angry. I'm not gonna scream of joy. It's too fucking late at night, baby. I just want to fucking end this motherfucking mess now. Bye, bitch. My face. Oh, these bitches are here. Too fucking late to fucking strike, bitch. Through this motherfucking water here. Yeah, I know I'm gonna come back to this area, people. Don't have time for you, bitch. Get to the fucking fog. Motherfucking ghosts! Stupid fucking ghosts, man. Come on down and fuck with me, bitch. Coming here? Well, I guess not. Let me put my fucking ring, bitch. Yes, if you want, you can go wherever you want to fucking go, man. Yes, I have the ring. The abyss. Oh my God! my god! Where's the final one? Fucking ass is mine. Fuck your motherfucking asses, bitches. Easy peasy motherfucking lemon squeezy, baby. Tough boss, my fucking ass. Try to fucking do the motherfucking bosses in the fucking Dark Souls 3. Suleiman Pontiff, Abyss Watchers. I don't know, the list goes on, man. These motherfucking bitches are a fucking breeze, man. The only fucking hard shit is to get to this fucking point, man. Yes, I'm still stuck on the twins motherfucking bosses in the Dark Souls 3. I have the saves if you want me to fucking proceed further with the game. Now that I'm in, I'm back in the fucking, I don't know, mood or something like that. What the fuck we have to do, man? What the fuck? What is this fucking darkness, dude? What the fuck is this darkness, man? What the fuck I have to do? Level up since you are already here, man. 38. What a fucking mess is this shit? Stupid sons of bitches, man. God, what the fuck I have to do here, dude? Let's try to equip this shit. Die. Man, this is something stupid, dude. Yes, I'm gonna fucking end the night here, people. I'm so glad I defeated that fucking bitch. So glad I fucking killed this motherfucking boss, people. Yes, you know the drill, people. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Show me some love down below by pressing those buttons. Like the video, share it with your friends, favorite, subscribe if you are not a subscriber, all that good stuff. Also, hit the bell to receive notifications from me when I'm gonna release a new video. So fucking late at night, people. I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna escape this motherfucking darkness, people. I thought it's gonna be a route to the new area or something like that, but I guess we're gonna fucking warp. We're gonna see in the next episode, people, what the fuck we're gonna do. Good or bad, this is my gameplay, people. My first time playing the game, so yes. Hope it's not gonna be the last time. I guess it's gonna be the last time because new games are coming and are coming and are coming and are coming. And I have to play them all, people, right here, right now. Not right now, but in the future. You know what the fuck I want to say. Good night, people. Gonna go to fucking sleep. It's 2:23 minutes here in Romania, Bucharest, people. Bye.